A while back, Starbucks hooked up with Uber Eats and began testing deliveries in and around the Magic City, and it was a big success. So much so, today Starbucks rolled out the service in San Francisco. New York, Boston, Chicago, D.C., and L.A. are next. Well, Rudabe, if you're going, I'll take a quad long shot grande in a venti cup, half calf, double cup, no sleeve, salted caramel, mocha latte, and no foam.
You never place any...